team at 92 Pro F.
Scarpetti and I were talking, it's Doug and Scarpetti, about the popcorn bucket phenomenon, where they're designing, you know, limited edition popcorn buckets when they do releases of these big movies. The big one you probably heard about was the Dune bucket, which looked like that sandworm thing,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it looked like a sex bucket, kind of, actually.
That's what you called it, the sex bucket.
Yes, the sex bucket. I have one of those, please, and a large Coke. They also, it kind of also looks like, give you a visual, it looks like the egg from Alien, but open, okay?
Right.
And then there's stuff on fringes on the side. No, yeah, right?
Do you have a narrow?
Sizes? Yeah.
So, but you were talking about how AMC, is it AMC?
Yes.
Is doing this, and they're kind of, I don't know, backing off that bucket a little
bit. Yeah, it was the marketing person, and they're talking about how they're having such success with all these different buckets they've doing for Ghostbusters and other big movies, Aquaman. And now she's saying, well, we would never have created it knowing it would be celebrated, or, excuse me, it would not be celebrated, it would be mocked. And I'm just like, that's the wrong way to come at this. If you're a marketing person, think of all the free advertising you got because everybody was talking about this.
That's the only popcorn bucket I'm aware of.
Yes.
To be honest with you, I think that I saw something from the Ghostbusters, but generally speaking, I didn't realize how many commemorative buckets they were doing. And I think that you were right when we were talking about it off air. You know, that no one sat in a room and said, let me make this sexual looking thing.
No.
Which, by the way, has sharp teeth. So I don't think it really is a sex bucket. But that's what perverts thought.
Yeah.
You can't stop perverts from sexualizing non-pervert things. So as long as your original plan was okay.
Yes.
I don't think you should, I mean, what are they going to do? Everything they do, go like, who can use that for sex? I got news for you. I mean, some perverts are going to think everything's sexual.
That's what our job should be when we leave here. We can be hired by these corporations and we can decide, we can let them know what this, a pervert's going to think this. You don't want to sell this, okay?
Send us the bucket. If one of us tries to have sex with it, you shouldn't release it.
This report is sponsored by Taco Bell.
I'm not afraid to Monster.